Check 1, 2. How's everybody doing? I didn't hear that. Be sure to drink a lot because we want to come back here and play again at the Shillelagh. There's Matt, the sound guy. Give it up for Matt. He was here 2 hours early tweaking our sound. And you know me, I'm always early, so. Well, we're filming tonight, so by being in the room, you agree to be in part of Popp Over America, all right? And we don't want anybody hanging around the back of the room. We kind of want you to move up here because this is, and for those of you that don't know, like my fans who came to see me from far and wide, Shaugn is getting married tomorrow. So this is his last gig as a single person. So enjoy it. After the show, all the guys are invited to go on a Astoria romp. I don't know, should we just invite the girls too? Yeah, just everybody comes. It's not like we're going to Lace or something. I'm 50, you know? I'd rather play video games than watch strippers. It's true. All right, so we're going to get started. Any requests? Oh, stop it. Do the Beatles. Okay. All right. You ready?
Sure.
All right.
Trailer park, him. Wanna be with you, trailer park, him. Have a new lawnmower too. I can trim the grass, pick the weeds.
trailer park, yeah. Sick of being inside the trailer park, yeah. Maybe a double wide. Have some kids with a little luck. So will we just fix her up? Trailer park, yeah. You and I often cry.
Half minutes. We all lose recordings. Have you ever
Uh-oh, some of Sean's old students are here. Sean teaches music theory at City College of New York. He's also the music department chair. He wrote this song about it. It's a blues song. Filled with mourning and sadness.
Why can't your stupid kids learn it?
No, not Angie, he was smart. He was one of my best students. One of your best students? I don't know, Megan, who are you? He doesn't even know who I am. And he's supposed to wear a black t-shirt, and his daughter made him wear this Don Ho get up here, so. Waiting for Tiny Bubbles. Tiny Bubbles in my wine. Okay, we're not gonna do that. We're gonna do an old beer drinking song. Who wrote this, Pete Seeger? That's the Pete Seeger tune. There's a Pete Seeger Arlo. I don't know, one of those old guys in the banjo wrote this song.
Yeah.
great fisherman solitude. The fisherman solitude.
Trying to experiment to solve the drought.
walk in and go, what the hell are these guys? Did they just get out of the clinic? 2 for 1 honeydew melons, ladies and gentlemen. 2 for 1. That's not sweat, it's gasoline. What are we doing, Shaugn? So, Shaugn, I went to my therapist the other day. And his name is Sigmund Freud. Champagne of beers. Alright, this one's about being a regular. And it's a double entendre unto itself. Staring down an ale, reflection in a grayscale. With my best friend me, solitarily. Don't know about at all.
life that way. But now it's just another show. Even laughing when you go, if you can only let them know, give yourself away.
Shillelagh for having us here. I called him totally last minute, and Rusty, the owner, part owner, whatever, hooked us up and provided us this great venue for Shaugn's bachelor, bachelorette party.
Since you started coming, it's soon to be dead.
Thank you, Steve. Steve Weir from the Miller Brewing Company. We don't have many sponsors, but the ones we do, we love. This song is about broken dreams and broken hearts, and good luck getting married, Marshawn. spider? Are you an octopus? I see we got an octopus in the house. Spider, okay? I'm just sitting there going, let me hear you say spider! That's better. Okay, who did that? Is that you, Ryan?
Spiders can't talk.
They can't talk. See that, Shaugn? You're now a spider. You can't talk anymore because you're married. You're in a tangled web! He's crying on the inside. He's just quietly tuning. This is the last time I'll tune as a single man. I suddenly became a Elizabethan actor. I will tune like this. Yeah, I'm known for my voices, really. Not so much my music. Last song of the night. I just want to everybody give a round of applause to the happy couple, Heather and Sean. Wait, who's that guy right there?
My uncle.
Your uncle?
Woo!
Her uncle was clapping like this.
Because
he had his hand on a beer,
yeah.
And I'm totally stealing that. You neck clapping? What's his name?
Sal.
Uncle Sal. Yeah, man, it's Uncle Sal clap. You're famous on eBay. You're going to be famous.
Facebook.
Twitter.
Facebook.
On
eBay, yeah. Uncle Sal's Club, 99 cents, free shipping.
Snapchat.
Kel's always trying to get me on Snapchat. I can't figure it out.
No,
you know?
I'm working on it.
I put a video of my foot up. That's all I ever got to do this. All right, Sean, anything you want to say to the crowd? That's it, too. He's a man of few words. All right, it's called Spitfire. It's an old one.
Spitfire, Shaugn O'Donnell, Reaper, battery in the sky. Spitfire, a dance on the papa, shatters, makes a trophy prize. You don't aim the gun, don't aim the plane, just watch him go down in flames. Spitfire, who's the screaming 12? Slaying 50 caravans and sleeping.
Except Sean loves Heather and more.